Denver Public Schools is helping families affected by the Swansea Elementary School closure. School is closed for repairs after an electrical fire caused a lot of damage. Swansea teachers will be at Garden Place Academy tomorrow to help out those families who need some help with childcare. Students will also be able to receive breakfast and lunch. Workers are confident the school can reopen Tuesday.